Okay, here we go. Here's how to use auctionpicks.co.uk to host your eBay images. You'll notice I've got two windows open on my browser, one for eBay, the other for auctionpicks. We'll assume we've logged in and we've selected this is the page you'll see when you log in. You need the images section. We have no albums created, so we'll create one. We'll call it demo, click create. There's your album. Open the album. We want to put some images in it. Click the upload new images. Here we select from a folder on your PC. My folder is called Auction Picks Demo. We're going to select that image. I'm just double clicking on them to highlight them. There we go. We'll just use two, upload them. And that's done. We can check in the folder. And there we are, there are the two images. Three lots of code, normal image display, use the image display as a counter, and HTML for supersize or click to enlarge image, which is the one we'll use for the moment for the first image. Click in the box, highlights the code, copy it, go to eBay, sell your item form, notice standard view, HTML view. We need to be in HTML view. Paste your code in. Go back to standard, there we are, there's your clip to supersize. You want to add another image? No problem. HTML view again, back to Auction Picks. This time we'll use this image as normal size. Click in the box again, copy the code, back to eBay. Place your cursor underneath the image, right click and paste. Click to standard view to see what you've done, and there's your two images, no problem. You want another image, easy. Back to HTML, back to Auction Picks, let's use this image full size. Again, click in the box, copy the code, back to eBay, underneath the other one, there we go, paste. Let's have a look, see what we've got. Standard view, the first image we uploaded is clipped to supersize, the second image there, and the third image is the supersize one, normal size. And that is it, the job's done.